out and to the left, I guess, because we came from that way.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. All right, here we go.
Whee!
You on sync bastards. All right.
We do what we can.
Sticks!
Branches.
Branch.
Branch.
Branch. It's branch. All right, let's see. We came from this way, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did.
So go this way?
We could head up that way, yes.
We are fucking cold, man.
It is cold out here, but we're at 99%.
What is 99%?
I say we. That's our coldness.
We not charge again.
Nah, I was thinking off to the right, up there. No, like lefter, and then righter. Like by those rocks. Can we head up that way? Unless we want to head back to the main road. Guys, we're a democracy. We can decide, despite the fact we're in Canada, still democracy.
Let's go eat that rabbit. So,
there's nothing up that hill.
I feel like the spawn point was back there.
No, spawn point is way the other way. So,
like, yeah, we can't walk up there.
Uh-uh.
Well, maybe.
I guess that's why they call it the long dark.
It is. It has been a long night. Maybe we can find some place to watch a beautiful sunrise. Okay, be careful up here. I don't want to start sliding down and then break our legs.
It's Skyrim.
We just need a horse and some Nords.
Oh, God! Our legs! Someone call life alert!
You think they pick up all the way out here?
Help! I'm stranded in this Canada wilderness and I can't get out.
Why'd you wait until you broke your legs to use us?
Oh, look, a bridge!
I want you bastards to charge me. I know your game.
Ambulances are expensive.
Free healthcare my ass. I pay for it.
All right, now we're out of the snow. Still really short, though.
Like we said, this whole world is short.
Oh, let's go swimming!
See, I wanted to get up to the top of that if we could. That'd be nice to watch the sunrise from.
I don't think we'll make it in time.
Nah, I doubt it.
Or with our lives.
Plus, the sunrise just sucks.
Yeah, this has been a pretty green sunrise so far.
Look at it.
Oh, sunrises are nice. I don't know what you're talking about.
No.
You've never sat and watched a nice sunrise?
No, I don't support Japan. Land of the Rising Sun?
Let's see here. So what is the thing in the bottom left? It's red now, which makes me think bad.
Yeah, no, that is showing that we are slowly getting colder. Hold up, can you take a look to the right real quick? We've got structures of some kind.
It's a stick!
It's a ghost town.
That is a whole fishery, it looks like, over there.
Don't be weak ice.
It'll pop up weak ice wave. Hello! More fish! Rainbow trout.
Hell yes, son.
Good deal. Man, it's not quite a German brown, but...
I don't know a damn thing about fish.
I know two different types of trout. Rainbow and German brown. And that's about it.
Hey, let us in! Or let me in, I guess.
I mean, there's definitely three people inhabiting this one lady's body. Which in Canada is not a crime, apparently.
Oh.
Aha! I snuck in!
It's the military base.
Wow, they are pretty well defended, it seems. Got a truck we can check out.
Okay, I really hope nobody is going to shoot me.
Can you jump?
New location?
I cannot jump.
Hibernia processing.
Of course.
Can we get over this?
Let's hope. Yeah. You've got to be kidding.
Did we get stuck down here? Nope, because we're faster than the game.
I forced my way through.
Man, sometimes you gotta do that.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's look at our shit.
Alright. I want to go investigate that truck real quick, and then we'll check out that,
Where's the truck?
Right there.
I see it. Hello. Oh, shit, son. He was trying to get in real bad.
Yeah, almost as bad as us.
Oh, beef jerky!
And firewood. Weird place for firewood.
That's okay.
Guess he was trying to survive. We've already got gloves, but I think we can break down some of our stuff. That way we can use it for
energy
other things.
Energy bar? Fuck yeah.
I've been wanting to check. Is there, anything in the...
Over there.
Yeah, the visors. Nothing?
Take that tree. Smoke it.
Don't smoke air fresheners, kids.
Barrels.
All right. You want to check out that shack?
This is a barrel of fun.
It's a lot of barrels of fun, actually.
Plenty of barrels.
Plenty of barrels, plenty of fun. And doors that lead into shacks of processing plants.
All right.
We've got a lot of things.
Trailer.
Wow.
Lots of things to break down.
Yeah. I need a hacksaw. Whoa.
Yeah.
We'll get one of those one day.
What can you make metal, like, what do you do with raw metal, I wonder?
I could not tell you.
Breaking down.
Breaking down for tender plugs. Not quite our scene.
Books.
Books, more soda.
Should we drink one of those?
Maybe, but not yet.
Bedroll.
Oh, old bedroll. Hunting knife to break down that. Probably because it's old. Can't take it.
Reclaimed wood.
Cloth. Crafting repair. Bandages. I didn't know we could make bandages. That's super useful.
We haven't been hurt by anything yet.
Not yet, but we haven't really encountered anything dangerous.
Minus those rabbits.
Oh, man. They scare you in the night.
It's becoming daylight.
You can gang up on you.
Mm-hmm. Whole gang of rabbits coming at you. Oh, we got whale bones.
Why do you think they breed so much?
Because they're jerks.
So they can have an army.
I hate rabbits. For multiple reasons.
Your girlfriend has rabbits.
Yeah. She has rabbits. Which means I have rabbits. Which means I hate rabbits. Rabbits are the worst pet ever on the planet.
We need a fucking hatchet.
Yes, we do. Hopefully we can find one inside.
What is this?
Wood. Reclaimed wood. Careful, we're going to hit our weight max, and then we'll have to drop some stuff.
We'll have to start burning shit.
That's true, too. Do we want to keep checking on the outside, or do we want to head on in?
We're getting mighty cold.
Let's head on in.
You guys ever been bitten by a rabbit?
I have not.
I have. You ever been scratched by a rabbit?
Nope.
I have.
Yeah?
You ever been looked at menacingly by a rabbit?
Yes.
Yes.
Of course.
Because that's all they do.
I've never seen a rabbit look happy now that I think about it.
No. They're disgusting creatures.
Ah, man, yes. Whale tunnel.
They're always going fast about them rabbits. And they're vegetarians, which is weird.
This is an even better tunnel.
Ooh.
Yeah. Why are we moving so slowly?
No, we're venturing.
Slowly.
We're going. This is the long dark that they were talking about right here.
This is like the James Bond opening. Da-da-da-da! Starvation!
Oh, and we found something for it.
Did we?
Yeah, it's right there.
A flare!
We can go ahead and light that up in here. That way we can see better.
Yes, let's spark that shit.
Oops, wrong button. I really need to learn my buttons.
Man, don't worry about it. Your hands are just cold.
I know. I did remember to hold it when I lit it up, though.
I'm proud of you. Third time's a charm.
Let's see here. What do we got?
More firewood.
Chains.
Plenty of chains.
Can we pick up chains?
I don't think so.
What are you?
Oh, hey. What is that?
A lot of remnants of the American steel industry.
Whale spines
that we can walk through. Mighty convenient. That's a jerry can. What are we going to use that for, Jerry? Kerosene for fueling oil.
Hell yeah. What is that? Line.
Oh, and a hook?
We can start fishing.
Why? We'll just find more frozen fish. Yeah, I'm
salty. We've been surviving on frozen fish for all
our
lives.
It's not setting a good example.
I say we should eat something since our weight is...
We're overweight.
We are, but that just means we're a little slower.
Wait, did that say ruined?
Yeah, it's out.
Oh, so dropped.
Ruined.
Dropped.
Want to go ahead and eat one of our granola bars?
Yeah.
Our beef jerky. That beef jerky's going bad. Not the bad one.
Oh, shoot.
It's no biggie.
We can eat both of them.
Yes, we can.
So throw up beef jerky.
You want to have a soda as well? Wash it down?
Oh, this is nutritious.
We need to cook that salmon fast.
Yes, we do. We'll go somewhere and we'll cook it.
Oh, dang, it's not Stacy's.
All right, we are still overweight a little bit, but
that's fine. We're less weighty. Yeah. That's cool.
You just got dense bones.
We're just big bone.
What more energy bars?
Man, these workers loved their energy bars. I tell you what.
Yeah, they're working hard. They got to stay pumped, you know?
We could probably break down things if we wanted
to
do that.
But then
we just do more weight.
Yeah, head back that way. I think it's us. On the ground right there. More hats! We don't need more hats.
We don't need any more hats.
No. I I think we can break down our hats for cloth, though. Yeah, it doesn't seem like there was anything worth it in here. I mean, we found the jerry can, which is nice.
Yeah, that's probably what's weighting us the hell down.
That's true, but...
All right, I'm going to pass back through these. We couldn't get through that fence, but we could slide directly past. Where's the fucking door?
Everyone knows whale bones are not extremely dense, because that's how they swim. Whale fact.
Whale fact.
How much do you really know about whales?
That. Ah, we've got more shacks over there.
And more whale bones.
Yeah. Reminds me of that Tyler the Creator song.
Oh, fucking wolf.
Oh, my God. Get in.
Throw it.
Go.
Throw the spool
air. Up. Climb.
Give it the beef jerky.
Get in. Whew. Wolf avoided.
That was
good thing that wolf can't open doors. Oh, my God.
They might actually be able to. I don't know.
Wolves are pretty smart.
Can I get in here?
I don't know, but we're...
Crawl space.
What do we...
Soda.
Soup.
Oh, it's tomato soup.
Thank goodness.
Can we make a fire in here?
Favorite of my grandmother's.
Bandage. Oh. Just in case that wolf got us.
Do you want to check out the lockers? Maybe we'll find a pry bar or a hatchet. If
locked.
They're not all locked.
Locked.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Excuse me.
The actual locker sound effects. I like that.
Simple tools. What's in our simple tools?
Probably tools that are simple.
Right. Is pry bar in there?
I don't think that's the simplest of tools. Crafting and repair.
You just use them.
Do you want to check our status again? Because it looks like we're hungry, cold, and everything's in the red.
We're tired, we're cold, and we're thirsty.
Yeah.
So, water.
Yeah, a little bit.
That'll also put down our weight some.
Oh, yeah.
A gallon of water weighs 8 pounds, everybody.
But we're still carrying the water.
Water facts.
We are still carrying water.
Yeah, we gotta stop playing this game. It's been busted. Mm-mm.
What?
All right.
The physics aren't real.
The physics aren't real.
What are you?
Condensed milk. Ah, that's perfect for our Milky Way mammals.
Yay!
Okay, support the channel. Good girl.
Insulated vest.
And books.
And a book. Can we light something on fire in here?
Told you done a pyromaniac run.
Well, I'm feeling it now.
Yeah.
I'm glad we can't take... It doesn't even give you the option to take the cans.
Yeah.
Yeah,
oh,
no.
Boots. Saw some good boots.
Are these better than what we got?
They're work boots, so...
Put in work.
Oh, the flare went out and... I got boggled.
Yeah!
It turns back on.
Will this lead right back then?
New trick flares.
Hey, that's a workbench.
Old man's beard. Wound dressing. Torch.
Crafting. Let's see what else we can craft before we head out there, though.
We have two torches.
Can craft two torches. Oh, we need some cured gut to make some snares for capturing those rabbits we saw.
Small game.
Hooks, we already have a hook.
Yeah, but we probably need a couple more.
Yeah, but let's keep fishing tackle, and we're going to need that. Yeah. So we are going to need more hooks, you're right, because...
We need more line.
Yeah, we do.
Alrighty, rabbit skin mitts. Deerskin pants, all of these things.
Oh, man, we are going to be able to create so much as soon as we
get a hunting knife.
Get good at this game.
Yeah. All right. And that's what we're doing. Can we check that drawer? Oh, more scrap metal. Can.
Pry bar.
More scrap metal. That's for making those hooks, though. And that's what we're going to need.
Can you craft, like, a car so you can drive out of here?
I'm hoping that...
Oh, fire barrel. Oh,
all
yes.
Right.
We can make a fire, and then, let's see here.
Cook up that fish.
Yeah. Let's do this. Start it, baby.
All right. Come on, baby. Light my fire.
Whoosh.
All right.
I have the nice fire.
Now we get to be warm.
Burn some more books.
Cook our fish.
Uh-huh. Harry Potter, Dolce & Gabbana, and fire.
That's a very diverse selection of books you have there, sir.
Hey, look, don't look at me. I'm not the one that's leaving all these books in the Canadian wilderness.
Boil our water.
Just, I mean, whoever we found these books from, they had a library of quite the impressive size.
For simple whalers, these guys sure had a diverse book selection.
Smash can.
That's the best way to open it, I guess. We're going to lose a lot of soup.
Clang, 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 clang.
All right, I won't do that to the second one. Just
20% was lost because we smashed it.
Just in case. Well, if you're hungry enough.
Man, soup facts.
All right, here we go. Let's eat and drink something.
Eat, drink, and be happy.
Be merry, and then.
Let's finish off our milk, because that's going bad, I think.
No, the milk keeps forever.
It's 23.
It says.
Oh, it does say keep forever. We should keep that forever, then, I guess.
That's just propaganda. That's just lies from the condensed milk company.
All right. Well, I guess we're going to go ahead and wrap this one up. We've ventured far today. We've discovered new horizons and built more fire.
And signing off, we are the Milky Way mammals.
Good night, everybody.
Next time we'll kill the wolf. See ya.
Hopefully.
We will. Bye.
I fucking said so.